what happens when you flush different items down your toilet. Tissues. Wet wipes. Cotton and sanitary products. Toilet paper. As you can see, toilet paper is the only thing you should flush down your toilet.